السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. My dear respected brothers and elders, we are just less than 2 weeks away. We are just less than 2 weeks away from the most beautiful month, the most blessed month, the most virtuous month, the month of Ramadan. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said about this month, this is the month of forgiveness. This is the month in which the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala descends. This is the month in which the gates of the paradise are wide open. This is the month in which the gates of the Jahannam is closed. This is the month in which the Iblis, the Shaitan, is being tied up. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in another narration, if my ummah, if my people knew the true value of this month, if they knew the true importance of this month, they would wish and they would desire that the entire year is the month of Ramadan. That's how much virtuous and blessed this month of Ramadan is. My respected brothers and elders, Sahaba Ridwanullahi alayhim ajma'in, they would prepare themselves in 6 months advance for the month of Ramadan. Because they knew the reality of this month. They knew how much importance this month of Ramadan is. They would prepare themselves in 6 months advance for the month of Ramadan. So my dear brothers and elders, we have around less than 10 days in our hand to prepare for this month of Ramadan. Before we step into this month of Ramadan, we should plan ourselves. What am I going to do in this month of Ramadan? How am I going to change? What changes am I going to bring in my life during this month of Ramadan? How am I going to build that connection between me and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during this month of Ramadan? Because this month of Ramadan is definitely a month of change. You see, it's much more easier for us to adapt for a change during the month of Ramadan, unlike the other months. It's much more easier for us to pray Tahajjud Salah. It's much more easier for us to pray Qiyamul Layl. It's much more easier for us to pray Taraweeh. It's much more easier for us to give Sadaqah during the month of Ramadan, unlike the other months. Even a person who finds it difficult to pray 5 Salah during the other days, even that person himself finds much more easier to pray even the Nafil Salah and Qiyamul and all. So my dear brothers and elders, we should ask ourselves the changes that we make during the month of Ramadan, if those changes doesn't continue in our life after the Ramadan, we should ask ourselves, am I worshipping the month of Ramadan or am I worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Because if I am a person who is worshipping the month of Ramadan will definitely come to an end. It's just 29 or 30 days. Once the Ramadan comes to an end, all those changes, whatever those changes that I made during the month of Ramadan, will come to an end. So we should ask ourselves, am I worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or am I worshipping Ramadan? So my dear brothers and elders, one of the conditions for sincere repentance is that we repent with the intention that we don't go back to that same life again. So my dear brothers and elders, the reality has to be that we don't just become Ramadan Muslim. The changes that we make during the month of Ramadan should continue in our life even after the month of Ramadan. Because the life we live in this world is very limited. Not a second passes by except that a second from our lifespan is being reduced, and every time a second passes, our death comes closer and closer and closer and closer. So we should make our life such that we are ready for death at any given time. Ramadan is great opportunity for this, my respected brothers and elders. Ramadan is one of the greatest opportunity for this, for us to change, for us to adapt the change, for us to purify our souls, for us to strengthen the connection between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for us to increase our iman and maintain that iman throughout our life. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the opportunity to work in this month of Ramadan and give us the understanding of the value of this month of Ramadan. Wa akhir da'waya anil hamdulillahi wa bil alamin.